She wore her yellow sunbonnet, she wore her greenest gown. She turned to the south wind and curtsied up and down. She turned to the sunlight and shook her yellow head and whispered to her neighbor, "Winter is dead."